My name's Enty and I'm head of model making at Aardman Animations. I run the department and build all the models for television commercials and broadcasts. Well, I've made a little replica, a little morph replica of Tony Hart, one of our heroes. He's a legend at Aardman. Normally morphs made out of pure modelling clay, but for these purposes, what we've done is I've built a wire armature and covered it with polymer clay, which is more durable, and if looked after, it'll last forever. I shouldn't be saying this, I think it looks great. It's a fun thing to do. I mean, Tony Hart's a hero of mine. I mean, I used to come home from school and just watch him messing around with stuff, and he just demystified art and crafts for me. It encouraged me to do the same kind of thing and not to be afraid to mess about with art materials, and that's been a big factor, you know, in a lot of, you know, my artistic endeavours.